My name is Ashish Dhingra. We are a family of four. My dad, my mom, my wife and myself. And I'm the only son to my father who is a Parkinson patient. We are very close to each other and I very closely looked at the disease of Parkinson growing for my father since past about 10 years now. And so we have a family business, and I've always seen him before the operation. In fact, when the initial stage of the Parkinson was there, that he was very active. He used to work approximately 15 hours a day sometimes, and we are a very active member of the industry. After the disease of Parkinson, I have seen personally that how his activities have reduced to a great extent. So like I said, 7 days a week he used to work earlier, and there came a time where he used to work only 2 to 3 days a week, and in a day he would work hardly for 3 to 4 hours. Then we opted for the operation, and post operation we have really seen good results. All of us are very happy with the results, and he's back to his normal routine post the operation, where he can happily go back to work. And he's a workaholic, so that's the best part. Post operation, it has completely changed, and we really feel happy that we were able to get him operated under Dr. Doshi's observation in Jaslok Hospital. And I must say that we've got our life back. He's got his life back. We've got our life back. He can do all those things which we always thought that he would never be able to do in his 50s. So all thanks to Dr. Doshi and Jaslok Hospital.
I still remember, Doctor, when we came first time to you. Hmm. And you suggested that jitna early aap kar lenge na utna life early aap enjoy karenge. Hmm. And I think it was 4 years back, so you advised me. And now once in a year we are going out of Bombay, and we are also planning out of India also.
Fantastic.
Pehle hum soch bhi nahi sakte the.
Yeah.
And I was so comfortable at your hospital that second day of the operation, I was walking in a corridor, and by mistake, his BP was checked.
I was lying on bed.
The motivation also helped me because of all positive vibration at your hospital, and your guidance and your guidance. Yeah. And your teamwork was very excellent.